Yeah. You were recording that whole time.
Was I?
Yeah. It's in your, it was in your pocket. We just came down that and he just ate it.
Did you see? I was going so fast.
You flipped twice.
Oh. Dude, that was a 55 mile an hour fall. These skis got, it was too fast. Right here at this compression?
Yeah, yeah.
It caught narrow underfoot.
Oh, I saw it. It's just...
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No, I'm lucky.
Okay.
It's floating. I like floating.
That's tight. We'll be right back.
save you.
Yeah, you did. The powder bird.
I hit a chopper.
Right there.
Very alive.
So you can get him in the rear view mirror.
Yeah, Todd's driving. Yes. Todd doesn't have any people.
No, I can look back there and drive that skin. Might take out a few rocks. Now, woo! What a great trip.
Yeah.
We had a great trip. I've been to Utah with a lot of people, and I had a lot of fun with this group of people. All excellent skiers. Nobody even questioned the terrain they were going into. Everyone ripped it.
Hell no.
Will's a maniac.
You must not have heard me questioning it in my mind.
Well, you questioned it. And I'm super stoked. What a great trip.
Indeed.
And I got to go to Alta for the first time in 4 years because there's no snowboarder for this.